Let's talk about cosmetic dentistry and how it differs from anti-aging dentistry. Please share.
Okay, so if cosmetic dentistry was the ability to make the teeth a little bit whiter and make the teeth a bit straighter, in anti-aging dentistry, what we're looking at is the effect of the person's teeth and arch form on their face. So I'm looking at the person from the outside. I'm looking at their lips. I'm looking at their chin and cheeks and everything else about their face. And I'm looking at to see what is the effect, what is it that I'm seeing. If the lip is too thin, and the upper lip is too thin, or the lower lip is too thin, or if there's a hollow sort of a look on the side of the cheeks, what is that from? And what I found out as I've been doing this over the years is that I was able to give somebody a much more symmetrical upper and lower lip by the way I was controlling what I was doing with their teeth. I was able to get rid of the hollow smile. Now, sometimes when you smile, you have these black triangular holes on the side of your cheeks is where there is a space between your cheek and your teeth. And what I found out on people that have a very narrow arch, and a lot of it is due to maybe orthodontic treatment or some teeth that were taken out, the narrow arch over time produces these hollow looking sort of a facial feature, and also the black triangular holes on the side of the cheek when the person smiles. So anti-aging dentistry is looking at the impact of the teeth on the actual face, lips, cheeks, and also the jawline.